What's up guys, Sal here. So with the Galaxy Note 7, Samsung introduced the iris scanner to act as a new method of biometric identification apart from the fingerprint readers. With the S8, they introduced face recognition along with iris unlocking to increase the accuracy and speed of unlocking the phone. And on the S9, they combined both and called it intelligent scan. Now, it appears they're getting rid of the iris scanner altogether. The Korean media reports that Samsung will ditch the iris scanner on the Galaxy S10 in favor of an in-display fingerprint sensor and a 3D sensor on the phone. Samsung appears to have completely ignored the iris scanner. They have not made any orders for iris scanner hardware from any of its vendors, which is the biggest indication that the S10 could opt for something else. Something else being either of an in-display fingerprint sensor or 3D facial recognition technology similar to the one found in the iPhone X. It's also entirely possible that S10 features both biometric sensors. The reason for this move is to reduce costs and weight of the phone. And it does make complete sense for Samsung to remove the current facial and iris scanning system if it succeeds in putting a 3D scanning module. I mean, having three biometric scanners in one device would be an overkill, don't you think? The Face ID on the iPhone X works great. I was skeptical about it initially when I bought the device, but over time it became better. Yes, it doesn't recognize my face each and every time, but so does the iris scanner. So if Samsung indeed puts the 3D sensor in the S10, then honestly, I wouldn't mind if they ditch the iris scanner, because with a 3D sensor and an in-display fingerprint scanner, there's practically no need for an iris scanner. Also, such a module will help Samsung in dramatically improving its AR emoji feature as well. That being said, the Galaxy S10 is still in its early development stage, and just because the company hasn't ordered the parts doesn't mean it never will. The report also says that if Samsung faces any issues with in-display scanner or the 3D sensor, then there's a chance that it could bring back the iris scanner. The report further goes on to suggest that the device will be codenamed Beyond and says the screen sizes for the S10 and S10 Plus have been finalized. The S10 is said to have a 5.8-inch display, while the S10 Plus would have a 6.3-inch panel. Samsung could also add sound on display technology that it showcased recently, where the sound will come from the display, which means they can get rid of the earpiece as well. So with that being said, would you mind if they let go of the iris scanner for the 3D facial scanner? Let me know in the comments, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out. Okay.